Since 11 o'clock Thursday night, the University of Vermont Medical Center has treated 7 overdoses. 4 other overdoses were reported in the Chittenden County region. The hospital also says a person was treated in the community, brought to the hospital, and later died, but it is unclear if it is related to the potent drug being used.
A variety of reports about what the substance was that was overdosed on. Many reported white powder. At least one may have reported a black powder, which connotes possibly black tar heroin.
One of the people that have shown up in the ER have needed more Narcan than usual. So we know this is a very potent batch.
No one ever condones the use of drugs, but for those who choose to, take extra precautions. One way to know if there is fentanyl or carfentanil in the substance is to test it using these special strips.
With testing the drug alone, we see behavioral change. We see clients who are aware of fentanyl and they make changes. They make sure that there's a friend there, or they make sure that they have Narcan, make sure that they have a phone to call for help, and use a lot less. We actually have seen people who have thrown the drugs away.
It is important to also know the signs of someone overdosing.
You don't even know it. You use the drug, you for a brief amount of time get the high you're expecting, and then you fall asleep. And then one of the major side effects from opiates is it causes your breathing to slow down or even stop.
Remember, if you call for help when someone is overdosing, you will not get in trouble with the law, but could save a life.
It serves as a dire warning for the need to address prevention, to reinforce the need and availability of treatment, and to work to reduce the stigma associated with substance use disorder.